Hey y'all, here's an example of something I made with my 3D pen. If you're interested in learning more about this, hit that subscribe button, and you can also check out my main channel, which has much longer tutorial videos.